My 4-year-old and my husband have this game they play called DD, which stands for Dangerous Dad, where he lets her jump off of things and climb things she probably shouldn't be climbing. So the other day she comes to me and tells me her ankle is hurting from something she did during DD. So I check it, I ace bandage it, and I ask her, "Did you tell your dad? What did he say?" And she tells me, "He said, don't tell your mom."